Good evening, sheep fans, and welcome to the Sheep Game Shorts. Let's talk about the different breeds we have here in the UK. First up is the Scotch Mule. I chose this breed to be first because it is my favourite breed and most of my own flock are Scotch Mules. The Scotch Mule is a composite breed which is created by breeding a Scotch Blackface ewe with a Blueface Leicester Ram. The combination is thought to have been developed in the mid 20th century but was recognised as a breed on its own in the 1980s, with the Scotch Mule Association established in 1986. This breed is produced on the upland and hill farms of Scotland and Northern England and sold to lowland farms throughout the UK. The females of this breed combine the kindness, prolificacy, size and natural milky genetics of their father with the hardiness and adaptability of their mother. This combination gives the Scotch Mule natural mothering ability with ease of lambing and a high lambing percentage. She is most suited to lowland farms and is ideal for the type of ground I farm here in southwest Scotland. Thanks for watching and be sure to subscribe to my channel to learn more about all things sheep.